comes here, to the house of the Saturn. My sister, Simone Randomwing, sent signs. The desert leads to the spiked jaws of the atrimental gate of the Hive. Somewhere out there is the Valley of the Dark Sun and the Solar Arc. Hobbers often raid Camp Arrowweed and Umbra Hall. Sir,
what's that supposed to mean? In any regard, I just hope these hoppers aren't savage meat-eaters, as the tales say. These tracks certainly don't look like mantis feet. Most likely hopper sign. Let's follow them.
Fleshling, you caught. Soon you...
Turn, Shadow Spawn, and face the light.
I will die another day. These dark sun beasts baited their trap with fouled food and were waiting to ambush me. Time to give ground. If not for you, those brutes would have had...
Can you guide us to the Solar Arc in the Valley of...
The Solar Arc? That lies in the unknown, deep, deep desert, farther than I've ever hopped. Yet I cannot rejoin Sandstone Village until I... If we strike with bare teeth at the Long Shadow Mantises around Kemp...
I think I understand, though I don't know what to feel about you wanting to eat Umbra food.
Ah!
Comestibles as you can carry.
What are these, comestibles make?
You are a funny creature, Burrow Knight. Quick, back to Sandstone Village. The path appears to die miserably ahead, but I'll show you the hush-hush way through. Thank you. enter the true desert now, where the hoppers live, and other beasts of nasty habits. Raise your eyes to watch. The Sandstone Village. We will die another day. Hoppers are nomadic. We hop through the desert. We have battled her for generations. It is time you met our wise ones, the elders. Presta the Blazing Wind, Edwin the Arcane Arc.
A spellbinder.
We battle the shadow with a...
Be quiet, calm burrower friend. There was no intention to boil your blood. Harpers know her moves by the motion of the hive.
He was quiet calm for many months, but now is buzz-buzz more than in...
Greetings, Spellbinder.
The Spellbinder is the Lightbringer.
As you say, the astral relics were built. The Shadow Queen came to the Kondha Forest to steal the seat. Do you have the heart fire to learn its secrets and triumph over her? What will the world look like before?
Spellbinder, we are Saul, the one who knows. You already speak, Hopper. Beaut, you are good kind. Many seasons ago...
You traveled the...
The Saul made the long hop once. It is how you met Steve Quicksand. That brightens. You have helped us. However, we cannot help a strain. Our ritual drink, Sir Alden, must be fixed before the village opens her...
Wait, how many horned...
A short hop will suffice. The Saul...
That's not any more helpful.
Carry up of horn limes to Presta, the Blazing Wind, to fix her all the drink.
The Spellbinder return.
Sir Alden begins with horned lime. But Joshua trees are rare.
But this sounds very much like Mike.
Maybe try not to shout so much. Once you have the Joshua seeds, bring them all to Edwin the Arcane Architect.
What luck? Joshua C. Saul, the one who knows, says Sir Alden must have powdered the deep desert is home to death stalkers who use jasper for decorative bands. Get some and bring it to Saul, the one who knows.
The Soul Tribe Barrow speak. Now, drink deep of the Sir Alden. Saul, the one who
By Bastion.
Speak to the elders to accept their head blessings.
Presto warns you to be wary. The Arachna who took the Shadow Queen's side without thought are lost in darkness.
The legends that grow behind you are vast. Edwin the Arcane Architect, that said and heard, you have done bright work in if you also restore the Solar Ark to the people, it would be a day of joy. And I would believe you hop a dangerous pair, Spellbinder. Edwin, if you desire a true sight of the Shadow Queen, the Spellbinder may face to face the fatal sounds of broken dreams. Just don't hop into the fire.
Saul, the one who knows. Saul, the one who knows. Grox the Solar Ark. The key is in a hush-hush place.
It's not going to be empty, is it?
Look, I knew it wasn't going to be a...
Soft blood comes through door.
Ah, cannibal mice! Ki-ai!
Yeah.
If we are lucky, they won't have found it yet.
You search the Bloodstone Cave carefully. Aha! Under a loose rock, you find the sparkling heliotrope key.
Heliotrope key. Beaut.
So, listen. The spellbinder was led to this.
Once she grokked all there was, she burned down the Kondha. The solar arc lies in a hush-hush. The Order of the Beast Tribes grok it well.
Those were the cannibal
No, not cannibals. They don't eat each other, just everything else. A great shame, you fool. Do your best. Try not to be eaten.
This is going to go over.
Sotla, you want our help? We give you teeth.
Yeah.
This doesn't look good at all. The water. I can't see how even those barbarians drink here. Aha! Tracks lead off that way. After them. The tracks lead into that tent. The biggest one, of course. I hope they're friendly.
Kamate! Kaora! Who dares the sharp teeth of Queen Jadai? I sniffed your sweat stench from 100 paces. I'll cut you into bug food.
Yeah.
By a spellslinger and a tame mouse. Take me out beneath the dark sun sky, away from the place of my defeat. Why do you still harrow?
Spellbinders. Spellbinder.
You beg the help of Sonya Jada. We will never serve you. The big water hole is poisoned by a creeping water bird. Show him sharp teeth and chase him out to save Big Water.
Why is everyone so focused on food in these parts?
Oh.
I think you broke my rostrum.
Not in the least. Big water is yours again.
I grow light-hearted. There is one more task to finish.
Let me guess. The tree.
Once you have rounded up the desert aloe from the desiccated tree beards, use it to purify big water.
Thank you. Splinter and return to the sand.
Her people will probably still try.
The Valley of the Dark Sun is not far, but give the Sand Devils this, my token, and they will part from you.
As you approach the Sand Devils, the wind picks up. You hold up the token Queen Sonya Jedi gave you, pushing against the wind. Slowly, almost grudgingly, the Sand Devils vanish.
We made it! By Bastion, we made it! The journey has been long and fraught with peril, but it has been my... The Solar Ark is a place for spellbinders, however. Wherever the path takes you, know that we are fast friends. Forever. Good luck, Spellbinder.